Welcome to the sixth video of the CubeFarm tutorial series, where you will learn how to construct a wind turbine out of waste materials. Depending on the efficiency of the motor that you use for your wind turbine, you will be able to charge rechargeable batteries that drive your joule thief circuit to power your CubeFarm's LED grow lights, or power your grow lights directly from one, or several, wind turbines. Let's get started. To build a wind turbine, you will need two equal pieces of rigid flat steel, wood, or plastic, which are at least 40 centimeters long, which is 16 inches, a 2 centimeter or 1 inch diameter piece of wooden dowel, around 15 centimeters or 6 inches long, two 30 centimeter or 12 inch lengths of PVC pipe that are 10 centimeters in diameter or 4 inches, a DC motor, some 15 centimeter or 6 inch scraps of telescoping PVC pipe that are just bigger than your DC motor, and some small screws. To begin, use a jigsaw to cut your PVC pipes lengthwise in half. Optionally, you can build a quick wooden jig out of some scrap wood to hold them securely while you cut them. Each of these halved PVC pipes will be one of your wind turbine blades. If your pieces of rigid flat steel, wood, or plastic are unequally weighted, trim one of them to make sure that they are even. Drill a small hole, just bigger than your screw, in each of the pieces of rigid flat steel, wood, or plastic, as close as you can to their center of mass. Drill a pilot hole for that screw in the end of your wooden dowel. Screw through the two pieces of rigid flat steel, wood, or plastic so that they are exactly perpendicular to each other and into the wooden dowel. Measure the diameter of the DC motor's axle and drill a hole of the same size or slightly smaller into the center of the other end of the dowel. Place one of the scrap pieces of PVC so that the DC motor fits snugly into it, and the other on the end of the dowel so that it can also fit over the DC motor, loosely but without much room. The two pieces of PVC should shield the motor from any rain while adding stability to the structure, but also allowing it to move freely. Screw your turbine blades to the end of the arms, making sure that they are evenly balanced from the center. Connect two wires coming from each lead of the DC motor and mount the wind turbine in an elevated and windy location to generate power. Those two leads will provide you with current to charge batteries or power your LED grow lights depending on how much power your turbine produces. Now that you have one wind turbine built, you can easily assemble more out of waste materials to create a wind farm to power your cube farm.